line goes to Mike Fisichella, but just an unbelievable turn of events on the starting line there. Dave Rico made an unbelievable quick turn to the right and to the left, and then the car got up on its roof over in the other lane to spring hodling. The Auto Club Dragway Stacy Safari on the scene instantly. It's just a wild turn of events there. And Dave still in the car.